stranger on Galilee shore, and the voice that subdued the rough billows will be heard in Judea no more. But the that long Galilean, with joy I will follow today, and the toils of the road will seem nothing when I get to when I get to